He is one of the gentlest, most honest souls I have